Well, Gilda's Club of Louisville is a support center for cancer victims and their families.
This weekend, a group of teens directly affected by cancer will travel to Red River Gorge for some fun and inspiration. WLKY's Karen Roby visited with some members of Gilda's Club this morning. She has the story.
Jake Wislowski and Jordan Lee are both 13, and they have both watched their moms battle breast cancer.
I was kind of scared if she would get better or not, and then, but then I was frustrated because there was nothing I could really do about it.
It was really, really stressful when she had, you know, like, she would get really sick, you know, because of chemotherapy, and so it was just really hard to see her go through that.
During the difficult times, the teens found support through Gilda's Club. Joe Ferry is the program director at the center. This weekend, he's leading a group of 20 teens, all touched by cancer, to the Red River Gorge. Jordan and Jake are heading back for the second time.
But it's really about bringing kids together who share a similar journey and give them some time to recreate together and get away from regular life for a while to unplug.
One of the most compelling activities Ferry says the teens will take part in involves a biodegradable walking stick. They will personalize their sticks with words and colors to illustrate their feelings.
Can you walk your journey, and then at some point in the hike we'll plant our sticks as a way of kind of taking care of our thoughts and feelings, our hopes, our dreams, all that kind of stuff, our frustrations, and plant the stick and then walk away from it.
And like doing that, it's like a fun way to sort of, I don't know, just get rid of your feelings. Like it's almost like your feelings actually do stay behind.
The group is heading to the gorge on Friday, a weekend full of hiking, laughing, and support.
It's sort of a reminder that the rest of your life continues too, and you have to spend time and nurture that and take care of that and laugh and find some balance.
Karen Roby, WLKY News.
The mothers of Jake and Jordan are both in remission and doing well. If you'd like to learn more about Gilda's Club of Louisville, log on to WLKY.com and click on the Scene on WLKY section.